What's good, gang? It's your boy, Mr. Lil Benz, back another reaction. And today, we got Up Church with this track, the Soup Lee Freestyle. Now, y'all told me in the comments that he was trolling Tom McDonald a little bit more in his freestyle. Obviously, I know it was supposed to be jokes in this too, you know what I'm saying? Obviously, Up Church is funny as freak, so I wouldn't even be surprised. It's going to be a lot of laughter. It's going to be a lot of bars too, but a lot of laughter in this video. So yeah, we're not going to waste no time. If y'all enjoyed this video, y'all did to do, hit that like button, hit that subscribe button, comment below y'all thoughts, comment below what I should react to next. I get to it ASAP. I see you got a part two as well. Do y'all want me to react to part two? Let me know in the comments down below. And yeah, I've been doing videos every day. Couple of the bands, straight into it. Up Church, track the Soup Lee Freestyle. The freak.
You won't have to try harder than that.
The first freaking thing, he did a freaking pig noise. Hold on, I'm not prepared for this. Wait a minute.
You won't have to try harder than that. Maybe restart, get restarted with a starter cap. Hog farmer only slaughtered half. I was in the laboratory doing some martial math. Take him to the ER 2 times, second time in a garbage bag.
It's cause the Eminem thing, you know what I'm saying? He wants to be like Eminem. That's what the whole, okay.
I was in the laboratory doing some martial math. Take him to the ER 2 times, second time in a garbage bag. Here, motherfucker, you can have your garbage back. Y'all ain't nothing but some hookers out here selling some garbage ass. Go join Katie Noel, you'll be
Y'all ain't nothing but some hookers out here selling nothing but garbage. Oh my gosh. That's a crazy bar right there. That's a bar. Oh my goodness. It's funny too. It's funny, but that's a bar low key.
Y'all ain't nothing but some hookers out here selling some garbage ass. Go join Katie Noel, you'll be recording where the carpet at. Somewhere with some carpet racks. Get you a case of dog beer and go.
Hey, this freestyle remind me of that one dude that freaking did some skits. Like how Eminem would be if he was getting a ticket. Y'all seen that clip before, right? This remind me of that right there, you know what I'm saying? Are you really mad at me because I got a freaking shady? I can't rap. You know what I'm saying? I can't really freestyle, so I'm not even gonna pretend like I can. But y'all get the point. When they got a ticket, then it's, you know what I'm saying? Hey, we just gonna get back to it. That's just funny, bro. Y'all looking up, y'all ain't seen it.
I'm the shit and you pissed about it. Urinary tracks. Oh yeah, go use your hashtags. The canary, the non-scary blacks. Then get mad because Big Omega and No Life Shack gave me the in pass.
Oh my goodness, hey. And go use your hashtags, you know what I'm saying? Get mad because nobody Shaq gave me the impasse. That's tough, bro. And he deserved it, too. Shoot, if they didn't give it to him, I would have gave it to him. Low key, I ain't gonna lie, he deserved it.
Tracks. Oh, yeah, go use your hashtags, the canary, the non-scary blacks. Then get mad because Big Omega and No Life Shaq gave me the impasse. Bitch ass. I'm just chilling, sitting over here in an acrylic class. Go tell Ben Shapiro that I'm spitting and ripping the bigger facts. I'm a cracker and you a cracker. Only difference is I crack back. Shitting all over your helicopter.
Wait, whoa, wait, hold on. Wait.
Bigger facts. I'm a cracker and you a cracker. Only difference is
I'm a cracker and you a cracker. The only difference is I'm a crack back. Oh my gosh. That's what he just said right there.
Shapiro that I'm spitting and ripping the bigger facts. I'm a cracker and you a cracker. Only difference is I crack back. Shitting all over your helicopter and some X-Lax. X-Lax, X-Mark, exhibit this hoe's heart. If he come with a blade, I'ma cut him like my whole front yard. No enemy quick enough.
Oh my god. Whoa. Whoa, that bar was lethal. I ain't gonna lie.
If he come with a blade, I'ma cut him like my whole front yard.
If it come with the blade, I'ma cut him like my whole front yard. It's crazy. That, oh my gosh, that bar was lethal. It's freak. Good.
No enemy quick enough for a mind so.
That's the thing. That's the thing about this dude. He's trolling right now, but he's still coming up with crazy bars. That's the thing. That's the thing.
Cause the government gave me my mind. My mind's on sonar. From now to the end, your rhymes will be so subpar. That's why you trying to dodge me like an old Mopar. Flipped around, the picture left the hog farm so scarred. He won't even go to the Piggly Wiggly after dark. He trying to pull a John Cena because he lacks the art. And if he puts it on the paper, he'll be half the star.
Oh my goodness, he trying to pull a John Cena. You can't see me. He's trying to pull a John Cena because he lacks the... Oh my goodness, oh my goodness.
Hog Farm so scarred, he won't even go to the Piggly Wiggly after dark. He's trying to pull a John Cena because he lacks the art, and if he puts it on the paper, he'll be half the star.
He'll be half the star, bro. If he puts it on the paper, he'll be half the star. That's tough. He exposing him now.
I'm Stone Cold Steve Austin, you Bob Lazar. So fly it don't exist, that's why you bitch at the Billboard charts. Guys, I swear to God, they're not counting my streams. Let's fill the algorithm up with some obnoxious memes. Got politics on my nuts, go to bat the tweeze. Up church so cold, I don't want to have to freeze. You don't walk it like you're talking, get up off your knees. Bro, I'm not coming at you, even if I sneeze. You always itching to rap, but you got hip-hop fleas.
You always itching to rap because you got hip-hop fleas. Oh my gosh. Oh my goodness, bro. Oh goodness, bro. You always itching to rap like you got hip-hop fleas. Oh my.
That's talking, get up off your knees. That. Bro, I'm not coming at you, even if I sneeze. You always itching to rap, but you got hip-hop fleas.
Wait a minute, this man said, I'm not coming at you, even if I sneeze. Oh my gosh. Oh my, whoa. That went over my head so hard the first time. That bar is insane, bro. What the freak? What the...
Up church so cold, I don't want to have to freeze. You don't walk it like you're talking. Get up off your knees.
Get up
bro,
off
I'm
your knees.
Bro, I'm not coming at you, even if I sneeze. You always itching to rap, but you got hip-hop fleas.
Fleas. Oh, my God. It's two back-to-back bars
bro,
like that.
I can't hear what you're saying, just like COVID-19. Calling me the sickest, bro, bitch.
Oh, my goodness. I can't hear what you're oh my
I might be.
He's funny,
done
bro.
So many shows, I sit and sightsee. Run it so much when I was born, they gave me Nikes. Locksmith at a game, and I came with my keys. I ain't even trying, it's only a side piece. While some hipster on the internet like...
Bro, this is that's the thing. He not trying, but he's still cooking them, bro.
Guys, please.
This man is being trolled in 4K and still getting cooked. How? I don't know how this is possible, bro. At this point... Don't respond, because if your response is gonna, if your response is subpar, it's gonna be embarrassing for all your fans, bro. I hate to say it, but it's true.
I'm sliding in like Steve Urkel when you got my cheese. Frostbit with the shit, teleport to Green Bay streets. Poking holes in your brain like the foam hat cheap. Motherfucker, you ain't hip-hop and I'm a whole ass leap. Tell your ghostwriter to stop it with them peekaboo sheets. You from the country of Canadian maple leaves. I'm pretty sure my roots run so deep I'm related to eight trees. You think you
saw? This man said, I'm pretty sure my roots are so deep that I'm related to ape trees. He said ape trees? Ape trees is crazy, bro. Hold on.
Pretty sure my roots run so deep I'm related to eight trees. You think
ape
you
tree.
Sick, but I'm sick of
no,
more
No, he said he related to, not ape. You know what I'm saying? He said he related to eight trees. Eight trees. Oh, my gosh.
Logs by A Creek. You wish a motherfucker would got milled and my name ain't Meek. Copperhead Road, I'm a cop.
Whoa. What was that bar? Meek Mill? I heard Meek Mill for sure. I heard that.
I think you sick, but I'm sick of more stacked logs by A Creek. You wish a motherfucker would got milled and my name ain't Meek.
You wish a mother would get milled and I ain't Meek? Wait, huh?
Logs by A Creek. You wish a motherfucker would got milled and my name ain't Meek.
And my name ain't Meek? Oh my.
Copperhead Road, I'm a cottonmouth king. I can still whoop your ass on a mic, cottonmouth with a cottonmouth gleek. You walk around like, oh my god, I'm the hip-hop police. Nah, you would.
You walk around acting like, oh, I'm the hip-hop police. Oh my goodness, bro. See what I'm talking about? And he's doing the voice to troll Tom McDonald. That's the best part. He's trolling Tom McDonald because... Like, everybody called him Eminem clone, which I could see that, but at the same time, you know what I mean? I think Eminem would never be that low. I think Eminem will always be one of the GOATs, so comparing him to Eminem is kind of disrespectful, but that's what everybody comparing to. That's what, you know what I'm saying, usually look like he's trying to be sometimes. I ain't gonna lie. And me personally, I'm not trying to discredit Tom McDonald from his skill. Because he got skill. It takes skill to be able to even rap like Eminem. Let's keep it a buck. But I'm just saying, like, you know, Hey, if there's anybody who is look like he's trying to be, look, not necessarily trying to be, but look like he's trying to be, it's Eminem for sure. I can't lie. I'm going to be honest.
Nah, you a diva rocking the Balenciaga sheepskin fleece. Hog Farm needs justice, but I'm out of your league. Next time I'll make you rap battle my niece. Even she's a
next
better.
Next time I make you rap battle my niece. Even she better. Oh,
see, and only 16.
She's even a better. Oh my goodness, that's tough. She's even a better MC, and she's only 16. That's tough.
You want to see this picture I painted?
Hey. Oh yeah. By the way, hey, y'all gonna think I'm glazed when I say this. But this man literally is good at everything, bro. That's crazy. He good at freestyling. He good at rapping. Bro, this man got... He can paint. Like, who the freak can do this? I can't do this. I'm pretty good at drawing, but I can't paint. This is just freaking... This is a masterpiece. Y'all might say I'm glazing once again, but shoot. Look at this. Can you do this? Heck no. That's what I thought. You know what I'm saying? If you can actually do this... Hey, one day, I ain't gonna lie, one day, I want my community to grow, to draw me as an anime character. You know what I'm saying? I ain't gonna lie, that would be kind of hard. One day, we gonna have to grow up to get there, though. You know what I'm saying? But one day, I want y'all to draw me as an anime character. And make sure I got a sword, too, on my side. Make sure I got a sword on my side. And I want to have, I want to look like Danny Phantom, but an anime character. I don't know how to explain it, bro. Y'all just do y'all thing whenever y'all get the chance, bro. Whenever, you know what I'm saying, I grow, and we have a little, you know what I'm saying, everybody just draw me as an anime character. But y'all gotta do me as a swordsman, though, of course. But, hey, we just gonna get back to it. I ain't gonna lie.
Getting there.
But.
Got art everywhere, bro.
But it's don't painless. Go. But the whole point of that, me pausing, was his paintings are insane, bro. Seriously. Insane.
I ain't on drugs. You mean to throw you under the rug? Tom hanging out in California, filming in the same warehouse the internet porn come from. Whoa. Okay, like I talk.
Wait a minute. I feel like I was supposed to catch that bar.
Tom hanging out in California, filming California. In the same warehouse the internet porn come from.
Whoa. This man said, oh, whoa. This man said he's from California. He's in California. Filming in the same studio, same exact room that they was shooting porn in. That's tough. Oh my goodness.
The rogue no Tom hanging out in California, filming in the same warehouse the internet porn
same
come
warehouse
from.
The internet porn came from.
Well, okay, that guy, talk it. Big butt plug. Even that
hey, yo.
The industry you.
Hey, yo, hey, walk it like I. Why'd you have to throw Migos in this? Wait.
You can't get me fucked up. Hog on your lip.
Wait, hold on, huh? Wait, huh?
I got talk it. Big butt plug. Even that close to the industry, you still can't get me fucked up. Hog.
Butt plug. Yeah. Obviously, that's a big pause right there. Obviously, that's a big pause. Big. That's a huge A-yo right there. Don't get it twisted. That's a big A-yo. You know what I'm saying? But butt plug. Once again, A-yo. But butt plug. You that close to the industry, but you still can't get me... Duh. That's tough. Oh my goodness.
On your lip. Tell us the real story, cuz. And also. Shout out Creek Squad, bro. Shout out to Reaction Pages, bro. I love y'all. Make that money, player. Special shout out to Reactors Big Omega. What up, G? Duane TV. What's cracking? No Life
Duane
Shack.
TV. Hey, stop.
DJ Man. Stop from Texas.
This is why I always have a respect for Upchurch. This man loves his fans. He loves people that react to him. You know what I'm saying? He don't just want to use them. He actually genuinely respect them. That's what I love about Upchurch, bro. I could never not have respect for him. It don't matter what he does. I ain't gonna lie. It don't matter what he does. He could be so wrong, but I still support him all the way. I ain't gonna lie. You know what I'm saying? I might tell him he wrong, but I'm gonna support him all the way because this man is probably the realest person. That's not on no glazing stuff once again. You know what I mean? But like, he's real, bro. He's real. Like, you can't deny that. That's one thing you can't deny. He real.
DJ
ain't
man,
no other, because ain't no other rapper or freaking, ain't no other freaking musician showing this much love back to their fans. Ain't nobody doing that. Let's just keep it above.
Uncle Ray, what you doing, Uncle Ray? Hitting him with the ooh. Run it up. Y'all are allowed to use my SEO. Go for it, baby. All reaction pages, even ones that don't like me, bro. Do hashtag upchurch 20 times. I don't care.
Hey, this man said, even the ones that don't like me, I still respect you. See? This is what I'm talking about. A real one, bro.
Just not you, Thomas. Just not you.
Just not you, Thomas.
Introducing the wired
this
Nest
man
doorbell.
Funny, bro. What the heck?
Know what's happening at your front door around the clock.
This man got every... This man is literally... I can't say he's perfect. I won't say he's perfect. But this man got everything, bro. Literally everything. He can rap. He can sing. He's talented when it comes to music. He's naturally just funny as freak. And he can draw and paint, bro. Those are the main three qualities a lot of people wish they can do. A lot of people wish they could do those three things. And he got all those things naturally. That's crazy. I ain't gonna lie. We gotta keep it a buck. I gotta see part two, bro. I ain't gonna lie. This man funny as freak. Let me know y'all thoughts in the comments down below. If y'all enjoyed this video, hit that like button. Hit that subscribe button. Comment below with y'all thoughts. Comment down below what I should react to next. I get to an ASAP. I'll be doing videos every day. Couple of the bands. I'm gone.